Here we are, ready for departure, Dublin Airport, heading to Norway. Now I'm here at the new digging spot, or maybe not.
Kjæring I ho stridde, som ein mann ho fridde. Vil du vera kjæring, skulle I vera mann. Vil du koke grauten, skulle I vera vann. Kjæring I ho stridde, kjæring I ho stridde. Kjæring I mest haven, åkt upp I hakadalen. Potte, potte, rom I fire merkar smør. Dette kina kar I Olav hadde før.
Welcome to Norway. What you've seen on the film so far is me traveling up yesterday. This is now about 10 o'clock in the morning. This is the field I'm going to be detecting. The forests, there's been battles here from Second World War. There's buildings from about 1700s. And there's signs of old Viking stuff around here. So I'm looking forward to it. I'll catch up with you if I actually find something interesting.
Hey folks, it's about half an hour in and I have my first Norwegian coin. I don't quite know what it is yet. I don't have a date on it. I have to look into it and I'll get back to you.
Now I have a rough ID on the silver coin. I believe it's silver. It seems to be King Frederick IV of Denmark. He ruled 1699 to 1730. So it's definitely my oldest find. I'm not able to see the date on the coin yet, but I'm definitely delighted with that one.
Now, after about 4 hours of digging, and I think I've taken out about 1,000 nails, I found one silver coin. It's hard going. See, that's my seven. I find a key and I'm right beside a couple of old buildings, so I'm just wondering, should I just dare to try and see if that key actually fits the door? No, it does definitely not fit there. Try the other one. It goes in. Doesn't turn. Now another find, another nail. I don't know what was happening here, but it's the biggest producer of nails in history around here, I think. Now these are quite old, but I don't think it's something has to be reported.
Now hello, I just thought I'd show some of the finds that I found today. Was a bit of a mixed bag. I think this might be a knife blade, but it seems like it's made of iron, so it doesn't, I don't quite know. And there's loads of rust nails and a key. So it was terrible until I found my silver coin. And it's actually quite a rare coin. It's King Frederick IV of Denmark. He was ruler of Norway and Denmark between 1699 and 1730. It's a 2 shilling, this one's from year 1700, and it's the second most rare mintage. 613,000 was minted. It's silver, and a perfect coin would have value around $1,200. This one, I don't know, it's not perfect, but it's my first silver, and it's my first 1700, so I'm delighted. So I'm going to have a local little beer, and I'm gonna enjoy myself, and I'll see what comes up tomorrow. See you.